Kevin?
Hey, babe. Mina texted me. I was in the area. Figured I'd pick you ladies up.
Oh. Hey, Kevin.
Kevin, what are you doing here? I thought you were in a meeting.
Well, I saw there was going to be a bad storm tonight. Even if the car worked, I didn't want you driving in dangerous conditions. I have to protect you, always.
Thank you, but I'm fine.
Ah, and Oliver is here. Were you two catching up?
Hey, no. It's all right. I'm here. I love you. It's okay.
Get a room.
Sorry. I just...
I know, kitten. Let's get you home.
Hi there. I'm one of the dogs here at Dogs Trust. What is Dogs Trust, you ask? It's looking after dogs and finding them homes. Because look, I'll get a new home in no time at all. But some dogs need a little more help. If they're nervous, if they're badly behaved, or if they're that guy. Dogs come into our rehoming centers every day. And when they might be here for a while, we gotta give them something to do. And just look what they get. Playground, training, veterinary care.
My father always used to say that three good deeds are all it takes to change your life. Show that you're selfless. Help someone less fortunate. Uphold justice. And now, justice is coming for you, Mr. Anderson.
I hope you didn't lose our photos, as you'll need them to get the access code. See you soon.
This city has nothing left to offer us. It's time for us to be free, somewhere far from here. Somewhere that it'll be just the two of us.
We worship one true God.
He is more than.
He has liberated our minds
from the shackles of flesh.
He freed our souls
from the chains of roots.
Loser needs his glasses. Hey guys, catch! Please give them back.
Hey you!
Oh look, it's the orphan.
Leave him alone.
Why should I? What are you gonna do about it?
Damien pees himself.
I do not!
He pees on the slide.
Shut up! Fine! Take these back.